Hey guys, welcome back to Candid Cinema. I'm Amanda, otherwise known as AMX NDA Reviews on Twitter, Instagram, and Letterboxd. Today, I will be reviewing the film Yes Day, starring Jennifer Garner and Edgar Ramirez. It will drop on Netflix on Friday, which is annual Yes Day. I didn't even know that until this movie came out. And yes, I will be participating in the Yes Day Challenge on Friday. Here's my review. We have all experienced missed opportunities because we didn't say yes. We sometimes look back on our lives and regret dismissing certain opportunities because they didn't feel right at the time. Depending on how adventurous you are, majority of people say yes when they are eager to try something new. In Yes Day, we see Allison, played by Jennifer Garner, and Carlos, played by Edgar Ramirez, fall in love with each other because of their zest for life. At the beginning of their marriage, they went on adventures in the middle of the day without a care in the world. Then, they had children and entered the world of no. Yes Day shows the shift from being a couple to being parents quite well. Children are a huge responsibility, and once you have a child, or three in their case, your time and attention is no longer on the relationship. Allison and Carlos agree to do the Yes Day Challenge for 24 hours, where they have to say yes to everything. It is a fun concept with really wild moments throughout, and the family dynamic worked really well. The Torres family go on their little adventure for the day and end up in situations they would have never imagined. It was also great to see how there are different approaches to parenting, and we see that when certain decisions are being made. For their children, Katie, played by Jenny Ortega, Nando, played by Julian Lerner, and Ellie, played by Everly Carganilla, they all wanted the freedom to do what they want at a very young age. The main conflict of this film is that Katie wanted to go to a music festival at 14 with her close friend without parental supervision. Now, we all know what happens at music festivals, and her mom does not want her to go at all. After a day of saying yes and realizing that her mother is actually really fun and just wants the best for her kids, Katie ends up doing the mature thing. Yes Day is a lot of fun. Even with some pacing issues, it still has plenty of teachable moments for parents and children. The cast had great chemistry, and they all brought something special to the table. The film drops on Netflix Friday, March 12th, and I challenge you to have a Yes Day. Well, there you have it, my review for Yes Day, which will be dropping on Netflix this Friday. If you like the review, please like and subscribe. And if you guys want to talk about movies all day, every day, please join me over at AMX ND Reviews on Twitter, Instagram, and Letterboxd. I'll catch you guys later. Keep watching movies.